What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 5 here on RWG. We are going to go ahead and hop in today, and we've got a couple of festivals to knock out. So we're going to be on the festival run today. So let's go ahead and just quickly do a quick run through of everything. We've got some wheel spin, some messages. Let's just quickly read everything. Okay. Let's get this wheel spins out of the way. Oh yeah. The Veloster in. Nice. I had a Veloster at one point. Oh. Oh, nice. 100 grand. Nice. The Veloster in. Well, I know we're going to do first, guys. Let's go hop in the Veloster. Let's go get this Veloster fully tuned. So Veloster, it's tuned. It's tuned by, which unfortunately the Veloster is end of life. It is no longer able to be made, which kind of sucks. It is a good car. But the Veloster Inn is tuned by the former head of the M Series at BMW. So it's a cool car. It was the best hot hatch for a while. Only came in manual. There was no automatic on it. It was straight. Tuned car. You could literally change everything about it as you before you drove. So you could drop it in sport mode. It had a full-blown sport mode. I mean, it was a really, really nice car. I have test driven it. I did test drive one, so that's why I really, really like it. We're gonna plop that in. Throw an all-wheel, obviously. No, we're not gonna throw the body kit on it. Okay. We got the parts bought. Now we're gonna get the rest of the car tuned. Yeah, we're gonna remove the restrictors altogether. Make this a really nice one. It did have launch control. It had a lot of extras on it. We're gonna keep the stock wing on it. Okay. And there it is. And we're gonna leave the car loopy the way it is, the black and red already. Okay. Let's go ahead and hop in this guy. Like I said, it's a really, really nice car. The interior was really nice on it. It had a lot of cool functions to it. Actually handles really well. Top speed was just around 200. 0 to 60 in 6.3 seconds. Let's see what we get this guy to. That was a hot hatch, so didn't have a lot to it, but it was still a good car. That sucks. Alright, let's go and hop in. We have not played. Dang, got the Ford GT now. Nice. 2017 Ford GT. That's nice. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and hop in. We've got some campaigns to get going. So let's go and hop in here. We're gonna do so we have a few. Take off the new. There we go. So we have a few few things to work on. I think. Maybe these are all the ones that we've done already. Let's do this. There we go. Alright. So there's the Colossus. That's one of them. There's the marathon. These are like the big races. Okay. We do have. There was one more, wasn't there? A couple more, actually? I think those are the two, the Colossus and the Marathon. So the Marathon is a massive race, which ends down here. Then you have the Colossus, which is another massive race. This is the apex race. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to start with the Marathon because we're right by it. So we're going to start with the Marathon. And then we're going to go to 2017 GT. Oh, so nice. Okay, so we're going to start with the Marathon. And then we'll go to the Colossus. Those will be our two for today. These are going to be long races, guys. I mean, super long races. Now the question is, what? Ooh, it's gonna be wet. Okay, so it's an 18-mile race, guys. Now, the question is, what car do I run this with? Do I run with my new Veloster? Do I run with the Audi? Go with an S2 car? We go with the X5. Go with the M2, get the Bugatti, get the Corvette, can run the Dodge, You run the Viper in the X class. You go with the Mustang Mach-E in the S2 class. You got some S1s. But I know what I'm going to run. We're going to run the Veloster. Because it's actually a good car. It's a good, good car. So we're going to run the Veloster. Let's see if we can get this, get some stuff figured out here. Let's go more cornering. A lot of cornering in this track. More rear. Let's try that. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and get this race all out going. Nice 18-mile race here. Let's see if we can bring home a win. We didn't win last time, so let's see if we can do it this time. Already nice. Cut that corner. Get back on the road. Nice little three-car jump. Did we get it now? And there we are, first place. Now I gotta stay in first, not lose this. The city is where I'm gonna have a hard time. The city is my hard time. I always have a hard time inside the city racing, because it's just, it's a pain in the butt. That city with the tunnels, oh. Okay, we're doing good, We're doing good. We're still in first. Okay, now we're second. Oh, that's not bad. We made it out of the city in second. Not good. I just can't lose it. I gotta stay here. You get the lead back. Controller. Without a wheel, it's really rough. I want to say hey to all my new subscribers out there. If you guys are enjoying all the videos I got on my channel, what's up to all my current subscribers? Don't forget that like, subscribe, and bell notification so it proves the algorithm that I am a real thing and the real deal. So it proves the algorithm that I am a real deal. I have fun doing this, guys. I hope you have fun watching me. Back on the road. No good. Okay. You gotta get back in the first. This should help me. Couple straights here. No good. We're now in fourth. All right, we're coming up to the rally. That Porsche is brakes, man. Brakes on that car, really red. And you see them. We're still in third. We're doing okay. Time to catch up to first is going to be rough. They're ahead of us. Here we go. This is the straight that I need. Can we get it? Man, they're all staying hot with me. Come on, we gotta get back up to fit that first. We need to be first. But they're just up there. Oh, we have third. Man, we're like all together. Don't hit me, boy. Don't chastain me. I think that. Guess not. still in fourth. They're right there, so we're not that far behind them. Finishing fifth. It's not first. For a Veloster, not bad. Now we'll get a real spin. 75,000 credits. Okay. Might have to get a different car for this one. Let's go ahead and let's go get some barn finds. There's a couple barn finds we can go look at. We'll hop in the Cherokee. And we'll go find some barn finds. All right, we're gonna go, we're gonna hop in the Cherokee. Oops, wrong button. Oh, 100 cars, guys. Not bad, we're gonna hop in the Cherokee. Oh, we forgot we get the trail cat, don't we? Yeah, we're gonna hop in the trail hawk, the track hawk, and we're gonna go do some barn finds and then we'll call it. Alright, so there's a couple of barn finds that we know to look at. And there's here. So, that's one, that's two, those are the two barn finds we're going to get. Okay, now, we do have some barn finds still Stuff to look at, don't we? Yeah. So let's go ahead. See what we get this track off up to. Yeah, move it, boy. I'm busting my way, man.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Sharp right.
Yep, that's it. Wow. Right on the edge of the circle. What do we find? What do we find? Oh.
Wow. That is a piece of history.
The vet.
It's a Corvette. Very early. Might be 1953.
Nice. So we found the 53 vet. Okay, that one's done.
Let me do some work on it and call you.
Okay, now time for the other barn. Okay, up here. So our next spot is up here. Found the next barn find.
Oh, please tell me. Please, please tell me.
What is it, Alex?
Whoa.
The Mustang.
It's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from... what's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me.
Ooh, that one's nice. GT Fastback. It's not Eleanor. Okay.
I'll get to work on it and see if I can remember the name of that
GT
film.
GT 2 plus 2 Fastback. Okay. Well, guys, that is that's all we got for today. Let's do this real spin and we'll be done for the day. I'm trying to keep these episodes shorter for you guys. They could get pretty crazy. But I know I want to keep it shorter. So I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And we'll see you on the next episode of Forza Horizon 5 here on RWG.